This was my little league right here. So many friendships made and memories made on these very fields. And that's my high school right there. That's where I fell in love with journalism, writing for the student paper. Grew up out here on these very waters, boating, fishing. This right here is where I really came to appreciate our outdoors. And this is my church. Served on the altar, sang in the choir here, and got married more than 20 years ago. This isn't just my home. This is my hometown.